Hello guys, Satya here. So today I'm going to give the review for this Rodia Tenor cycle. Okay, so let's see about the cycle. So here it's a 21 gear cycle. So here in the front you can see clearly it's three gears, and in the back you can see here it's having seven gears. Okay, so I'll show the control panel for these gears. So for the front three gears you can see here numbering 1, 2, 3. So you can like increase the gears or decrease by 2. Here is for decreasing, it's mentioned low, and here is for increasing the gears to high. The same for the back 7 gears, here is the panel. So 1 to 7. Okay, so here the same, if you click high, okay, so that what happened, here you increase the gear. Here if you put the low, means you decrease the gear. So yes, so back is 7, front is 3, total is a combination of 21 gears. Okay, apart from that, here you'll find the shock absorber. So when you are going very speed and you are applying brake, so the shock absorber will help to absorb the shocks. Means like it will reduce the speed in a short span of time, but in the meantime you'll be very comfortable while riding. Okay, that's all about the cycle, and you can see the wonderful like color combination of this black and green. It's, the look is really nice. Okay, so let's ride it. So while riding, I can show you the changing, how to change the gears and all. Let's ride it. Yes, so while riding, just example here, you want to change make it less 1, so you can click low, it's going to 1. Okay, then same front also you can change. So here normally how it works, means if you are going in an inclined road, like from down to top muscle, so in the same in the time you can click 1, means for the front gear you need to keep 1, and for the back you need to keep 1 or 2. So if you want this low thing, or if you are going in a normal road, so in the same time then you can put the front gear as 2, and the back gear is kind of 3 or 4. So it's normal. Okay, that's all guys, thank you, hope you like this video. You can give a like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys, bye bye.